Right, welcome back. So, looking at another Woovit. One of those games that I got gifted the key for. So this one is Ghostory. I cannot say words today. No. Ghostory. Currently £5.19 in the UK theme store. Let's have a look. And let's no doubt be completely deafened. I should get it right. Okay, so it looks like news controls. Yep, right. So. And my Xbox controller just refuses to connect now. Hooray! There we go. Right. English. So, take it that guy's not out for a run with his dogs. Look at the options, blah blah blah. Colour blindness, no thanks. Jump. Change form. Advance, jump down, don't know what that is, so we won't touch it. Play! And then the volume just jumps up. Alright. Why could volume just not stay the same? So it's about a crazy fell runner who goes out running with his dogs in shit weather, yeah? Maybe not. Ghostory. Ew, those wolves almost got me. Where am I? Well, you are exactly where you were before you fell down the cliff. I feel weird. What kind of water is this? Ouch, what's going on? What is this? Oh, so you're now a ghost. Oh. Hello, traveller! I knew you'd come. You are too transparent. Hi. Excuse the pun. Didn't mean to be your style. Come on, you know what happened to me. Sorry, you drank from the lake, right? Yes. Happens to all tourists. That's fine. You will die in like a week. What? Don't worry, I can heal you using the potion I brew. So kind of you, thanks. Let me guess, you haven't got the bits. Oh, however, the previous guy drank the last one a few minutes ago. Oh no, it's alright, I can make a new one. Sure you can. If you bring me... Looks like I spent the last Zelgaria mushroom on it. No! It's panic, it grows in a cave nearby, but I'm too old to go hiking. I'm dead! You're old! Guess I don't really have a choice. That's the spirit. Here, take my backpack. You'll need a human form to carry it. Well, hang on, why can't I just... Yeah, fair enough, I'll die in a week, but... Yeah. You know, I've just noticed something. How big is that door? That cupboard. I wonder you haven't got a bed. Just sleep in the fucking cupboard. Okay, so we're looking for a yellow mushroom. Yellow mushroom. Oh, and you leave your bag behind. Oh, yeah. Use the game mechanics. Have a backpack to pick up the key. Oh. I get it. It's a puzzle. Guess I need a silver sexually suggestive key. So I've just done another let's play of another game, and already this makes loads more sense than the other one. Okay, what's the purpose of that? Yellow mushroom. That's pretty easy. Damn, shouldn't have said that. Just fly back, but I need a mushroom in the backpack. Guess I need to find another way out then. I got an achievement! The journey begins. I don't like the fact that it says the journey begins. Does that mean this is going to take me a week to get back to the woman? I got it. See, you figured it out. Clever me. Not that clever. Really not that clever. Oh my god. Because you can jump through platforms. So, why did that take me so long to figure that out? You can jump through platforms. Okay. That needs a key. Is there any keys, or can I pass through those? Yes. Also, no. Okay. I'm trying to think what this reminds me of. Like, game with keys and doors underground. we don't know. Kind of getting Shadow of the Beast vibes, and I don't really know why. Maybe that music. Okay. Oh. Right. Okay, so aesthetically, I don't like the colours, but the puzzles are clearly, some of them, much more difficult than they needed to be. I think I've fucked this up now. Ooh. Where was that switch when I first did it? Can I remember? Forgetting the core mechanic of the game. Forgetting the core mechanic of game. Does it? It. Oh, hang on. If I do that, my bag's gonna drop in it. Yeah. So I need to put my bag on there. Ta-da! God, I feel like some kind of moron. Some of these are so simple, and I'm just like, Surely I can make that jump. Yes. Herein lies the problem. I am an idiot. Also, still an idiot because I forgot to time this correctly. Ah! That is also a problem. So how quickly does yellow move? Early. Okay. No. All sacks. No. Ooh. Another one of these, right. Definitely can't get there. But if I turn that off, that drops to there. Oh, what? That's not fair. Okay. No! You knew that was going to do that, you bellend. Can't put it on that one because when I flip blue it'll go, so I need to get it up there. You can't do that way. I'm gonna swap that blue that way. How the hell am I going to do that? What am I missing? Come on, brain. Now is the time to evolve. Ah. Oh. Got it. I am so smart. Unexpected meeting. With another dead guy. It's kind of interesting how this cave has all these puzzles in it. I did see something out of the corner of my eye, something green. No idea what it was. Guess that's what I'm meeting. A portal. What is this? Hey there. Where did it come from? Who are you? So you took a small excursion around the cave. Oh god, it's a... Oh, I should have expected that. Hi, can you help me? What's the matter? Is the cave beast after you? What? Never mind. No, really, cave beast? What cave beast? But you said, whatever, cave collapse, try and find a way out. Okay, I'll see you at another rift. This is a good path. Definitely. They're not a rift that you can pass through then, just one that acts like this time. That did nothing to help me. Blue button there. No. Well, not heavy enough. Need to use that. Oh, double tap for the lose. Also fucked it up again. Must put bag on thing. I can't reach. Same problem. Oh god. So I've got to use this from here. Jump it in brick. Stays up when you push the button. Ooh. Yeah, that's gonna miss. What a miss. That's why it stays up when you press it. Because of Timey-wimey. Oof. That's quick. So quick that you turned back immediately. Damn. Oh, I fluked that bastard. I can't fluke that though. Okay. Thank you. Kind of helped. Yes, kind of. No. Kind of not. Ah! E-man. Did I ever tell you I hate platform games? Button. No! I can't get that. What am I doing wrong? Think. What am I doing wrong? You twat. Trying for the same thing with the cupboard. Oh, hang on. The cupboard. Can I use the cupboard to do the same thing again? I bet the par for this level is about 4 seconds. Red. The reason I thought that was timed. This is timed and I don't know why. Oh, good God. I don't understand. Oh. My fingers just stopped working now. Red key, brown key. I need to get brown key first. to get there. Okay. That doesn't help me. Then that off it drops. How do I get that up there? Oh, this is... Yeah, but I can't get up to that one. If I flip that, that falls back down again. Did I mention I hate puzzle games? Fuck's sake. Oh, sweet fucking Jesus. All right. If I press the wrong frickin' button in a minute. They're all green. I don't think I can make that jump. I can. Why does that one exist? Oh god, do I have to use the fucking cupboard again? There. I can't jump in a lift. Oh. That's bullshit there. Hooray! End of the game! All done! Now the end of the game. Right. Okay, I did enjoy that, but puzzle games with mechanics, even if simple things, do tend to fry my brain because I forget about the mechanics. Oh, you can do this thing. I forgot to do the thing. So, yeah. My only complaint with this is the cave, the graphics of the cave. They do start to make your eyes go funny after a little bit. especially this black and green bit. But yeah, it's quite well conceived. It's got an interesting mechanic. Unfortunately, I don't particularly favour platform games or puzzle games, so kind of playing to the wrong audience on this one, but don't know till you try, so that's quite good. I think something for your Marios and your raid type people. But not for me. But yeah, I had some measure of enjoyment out of it. So yeah, currently £5.20 I think on Steam, and go check it out if you so wish. All right, see you on the next one. Bye for now.